Can you believe this is how we wax seal our gin? The excess wax drips onto our sterile worktops. When the wax has hardened, we peel it off and melt it again to reuse.